Now that government of Ukraine has given visa on arrival facility to Indian nationals, please take the benefit and come to Ukraine. Especially in summers, it is a heaven on earth. I can assure you that it will be a great experience for all of you. If you want to go abroad at reasonable cost, Ukraine should be your first destination. It is easy to come here. The people are very nice. You will have a homely atmosphere and you will have a good education. I welcome all of you to Ukraine. To my young friends, you will come to know, especially in Andhra Pradesh, Telangana and South India, that there is a large existing community of students already from this region in a medical college in Zaporozhye. If you are thinking of coming to Ukraine, Zaporozhye should be one of your first choices.